This is my review of the Lego City mail van. You get one mail truck driver. He just has a mail suit. And you get a mailbox with mail. It actually comes with it. And it comes in. Hold on, let me focus. Alright, now it comes in. And mailman takes it out. And puts it in the back of the mail van. The mail van is not oddly shaped like most people say. I say it's oddly colored. I've never seen a yellow mail van. Maybe in England, but not here. We have white mail truck. And you put the mail. Crap, I lost mail. The mail in the back of the truck. And the truck is pretty good. I don't know why Lego discontinued it, but looks good. So, I would have to give this a 9 out of 10 because it's oddly colored. But otherwise, it's a really good set. Thank you for watching.